you guys are starting from stand-up season?
Yeah, I'm fine with that.
Okay.
Where do you want to start from?
Oh, right now? You pick.
I'll go and start, and then we'll switch over.
Fine.
I'll take bottom.
One around first. Standing, one around.
What?
One around standing, one around down?
We can. Okay. We can start with one standing first.
By the way, he didn't tell you. He's a black belt in judo.
Yeah, right.
Just kidding.
I don't want to forget my
stuff. Oh, man, things are heating up. Greg's trying to get some double underhooks. Oh, he got him. Oh, man. He's trying to pull guard. Adam, Adam knows what he's trying to do. Oh, snap. Adam's trying to pull guard. Oh, suplex.
Oh, my God.
Suplex. Holy shit. Oh, man. Adam's got...
Nice.
Oh, Adam's got his back. Adam's going for his back. Oh, man, he's trying to use his strength. Adam's a beast. He's trying to lose heavy shit all day. Oh, man. He's got him on knee to belly. Oh, no. Half guard. Oh, Greg's at half guard. Oh, Adam's passing. His next best attempt to pass. I have never seen anyone as strong as Adam. Oh, man. Look at that leverage. Adam ain't giving up any of his leverage. Look at that body positioning.
Greg's going for that X guard. Oh man.
Oh man, he's going for a figure four. Oh man, looks like it's coming. Oh man, I got him a knee bar. Adam's got him in his half guard. He's letting have his back. Uh-oh. Adam's got that beast strength, though. Adam's a beast from the Middle East.
Don't go in that ditch.
Adam's getting tired. And Greg's tired, too. Oh, he's trying to single out that arm. Oh, you guys are about to fall off into a ditch.
Getting
this is called backyard ditch wrestling. Hey, Adam's been in a cage match. You know that shit, did you? Fighter fact number 18. Adam's been in a cage match. Oh, he's going for that that move that you showed me a long time ago. Can't remember. Oh, he's got an armbar. It's an armbar. And he's tapping. Yeah. Oh, why he didn't tap? Oh, man! He says, fuck that tapping shit. It's for pussies. Oh, man, now it's, Oh, man, he's got side control. This is, Adam was made for this shit. I like his body position. He knows not to put himself in a bad position. Greg's got the energy though. Where'd the energy come from? The rear naked choke. It's over. I'm gonna tap. Oh no, he ain't tapping. Yep, I'll take that.
Holy fuck. Okay, that's why I don't
want to. How you guys still going? I would have been tired like an hour ago. I was like, alright, we'd be hanging out already.